I'm Bruce Stewart, the commercial manager for Walkinshaw Racing. To invigorate our relationship with Bundy, we wanted to do something special around Bathurst. So we developed a new livery around their Bundy 5 White Rum. To do this, I called my mate Scotty to see what he could design.
Hi, I'm Scott from SS Media. I do all the design work for Bundaberg Racing. Bruce contacted me probably a couple of months ago and discussed about doing a brand new livery for Bathurst this year. What we started with was the black background and the silver highlights, I suppose you'd say, to fit in with the Bundy 5 branding. My team and Bundy and also the race team, we basically come up with a final design. Once that's all was signed off on, we're all ready to go and hit the paint shop.
Hey, I'm Matt. I work at Walkinshaw Racing's paint shop out here in Clayton. Panels get loaded up into the spray booth. At this stage, they're in an undercoat stage, all prepped for top coat. Clean the panels, mask up the panels, and then lay down our top coat. So lay down our first colour, and when our first colour's laid, then we do our second colour, mask up in our second colour. So after the second colour, we then do a final two coats of clear, and then once that's done, then they get sent off to be stickered.
Yeah, hi, it's Doug from Sign Zone here. Well, after the designs arrived to us and with consultation with people like Bruce, we'd sit down and work out with the painters which panels we painted, which panels would be vinyl, and we'd try and match up and just go through it and make the whole process a lot simpler. Well, once we've sorted out with the painters, obviously they go away and do their bit with the panels, and once they've arrived back and assembled on the car, hopefully all our panels will match up as far as the files are concerned with logos, etc. We'll then just to fit them up, either print them prior and laminate, bring them to the team and fit up, or computer cut on site, which we're doing here today. Well, the fives at the front, last night I just chose to do a couple of different sizes. I actually printed those out on the printer back at work and we laminated this morning. So we'll knock over this car today because we had everything prepared as far as the files are concerned. It was just a matter of turning up today, fitting the silver to where it had to be and the striping, and then working out our spaces which were available for logos, sizing them up and cutting on site.
I think the car looks fantastic. It's very clean and crisp, and I think the new addition to the colours, the black, the white and the silver, definitely gives it a bit of definition, and it's got a little bit of mongrel about it, and I think it's a great recipe. I've been fortunate enough to see this evolve over time. Started off with a clean sheet of paper, then through the design process, and now to see the final product in its current form is, you know, it's a credit to everyone involved, and you know, all the guys that have put in the hours to, you know, to give us this final finished product. Just a big thanks to Bundy. Obviously, it takes a lot to get this up and running, and to do a livery change like we have done. You know, it's a credit to them to giving us the freedom and coming up with the new livery, obviously for the new product, Bundaberg 5.